welcome back to another episode of SNS Plays. I'm Pete, here with Spaz and Andy, and today we're playing Resident Evil 7 in PSVR!
I can see it in the future!
You can't see in the future, you're in the fourth dimension. Just play the game.
Okay, start game.
Start it.
Normal.
You punk.
Do you want to start the VR tutorial? Should I
probably.
Yeah.
Good, glad we learned almost nothing.
Woo! Learning stuff!
Hashtag real talk. Do you just, like... Are you actually illiterate?
Like, do you just memorize what words look like? Is that how you read?
Hey, baby.
Holy
shit.
My God.
I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you.
This is unsettling, because she looks real, but also like a video game.
Yeah, definitely some deep, uncanny valley here.
I'm trying to listen to my hack girlfriend.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job.
Oh, tell me about it, babe.
Home to my loving husband.
Oh, God.
Oh, man, is wife. This... That's my wife! My wife!
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so
much. Like, your
name's
Ethan.
I, like, really thought she said Ellen for a minute, and I was just like, whoa, did this game just get real progressive? She's dead. She must be dead. You seem really sad. Yep. Your wife's dead. Oh,
what?
God.
Ethan.
Oh, God.
Babe!
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't
Uh-oh.
Have.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God. She seems really concerned.
All I can say is that if you get this...
I'm already dead.
What? Stay away.
Oh, God. Okay, so that must be our motivation for going to the house, right?
Yeah.
Let's save our wife.
Wife.
My wife!
Spooktacular.
My wife! My wife!
Spooky, scary wife.
Oh,
hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Are we still just, like, looking at something on the screen?
I think it's doing the cutscenes as, like, a theater.
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Oh,
it's Mia.
It's Mia. Spaz.
She's not dead.
Do you see
dead.
Black she's bars dead. Around the edge of the screen right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why?
I don't know.
I was wondering if you had it full screen and we were just seeing
how.
Your perspective of
she's
it. But, yeah, no, I think
she's
Andy's right.
Somehow.
He just puts the cutscenes in, like, theater mode.
Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
I don't think that was a prank, dude.
Dolby,
wow. Oh, God, I would never
These
go there.
These cutscenes are really nice.
Yeah.
I know.
Right?
Yeah, dude,
what if it is
it's her? Fucking awesome
I have to find
in
out
the headset.
Yeah, I can't wait to play this later.
Am I operating the vehicle?
No,
okay.
You're cutscene.
Can't pick your nose in VR, bud.
Bet
Don't do
could,
it.
But you could with the PS Move controller.
Yeah, the game needs move support. That is like the most disorienting part of VR. It's like when you have that moment of agency, and then it's like, oh, we just got a trophy. You get that little ding. That's one thing that kind of bothers me about PSVR. When you get a trophy, like, it does the ding, but it won't
tell you?
It doesn't, like, show you. You have to, like, exit the game and look at your trophies.
I just want to call attention to, like, Spaz waving his hands in front of his face here.
Ah, cool.
You don't have items yet, dude.
I can't wait to check my objective!
What button is that telling you to press?
This one?
Is that the...
Oh, I crouched.
I think it's telling you to press down.
Oh, like down in the deep end?
Nope,
no.
It's just down in the deep end.
What the? Whatever, just keep going.
Okay.
Oh, maybe click one of the sticks.
Try the right stick.
No?
No, that's crouch.
Huh.
Oh my God.
That's super weird. I don't know what that was saying. Oh,
is there well. Something on the touchpad, maybe?
He touched the touchpad, I think, right? Yeah, I don't do anything.
Oh shit.
Or, no.
Okay. So, oh!
What? Oh.
Hello? I have pizza!
PlayStation, let me in.
PlayStation, let me in! Come on. Hi. Hello? Fucking...
Alright.
Where's my wife?!
Something this just reminded me of. I've heard this game's a lot like a point and click.
Yeah, there's like a lot of old school Resident Evil puzzling. Don't just...
No.
Turn around and walk
What are you doing?
Way, okay,
Go maybe. Back. We definitely need to be at the gate.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm
so,
sure.
What's that? What's that, smart guy?
There's a van.
It's a van.
And what appears to be a person, maybe.
Yeah, no, it's like...
No. Don't know what that is.
Yeah, I really don't think this is where we're supposed to be, though.
Oh. is...
wait, look.
Oh, get the van. Get in the car.
Get in the car. Sewer Gators, episode 17.
Oh, I could, like, move it... Oh.
Oh, that's cool.
Join us. Oh, God.
Oh, good! Oh, great!
I really like the fact that it's, like, set in the Louisiana Bayou kind of setting.
Yeah, that's not, like, terrifying
at all. Zombie Island vibes.
Yeah.
Accept her gift? What?
Oh, God. Yeah,
there's that's what it says there.
Yeah.
Okay.
It does that thing. Where it calls out street signs. Yeah, go.
Go.
Go! Stop wasting time! Get away. Fucking bugs. Oh. Damn.
This is giving you, like, a little bit of motion sickness.
Yeah?
You know? Yeah, just, like, the tiniest bit.
I get...
We saw that, right?
Yeah, no, I saw that.
The fact that there's no just, like, animation between crouching and not crouching is really disorienting.
Yeah, it's very strange. It's, like, kind of how I feel about the whole, like, quick turn, too.
Yeah.
But, like, that's a natural kind of, like...
What is that?
You gotta feel this. It's a shadow.
Okay, yeah.
Keep walk forward, man. Dude, I'm exploring the world.
I appreciate that you're exploring the world, but that doesn't make for interesting Let's Play content. I want to get to the part where a thing happens.
You are Let's Playing right now, not playing the game to enjoy it.
Though. Yeah, dude, come on. Point. Like, move forward.
Like, ah! Ah!
Nice.
Wait until we actually see something scary.
By me, whoa, stand by me.
Oh, stand now.
That's how re-entry starts.
Stand by zombies.
Your car breaks down, and then you and your bros push it. Stand by me.
By Florence and Machine.
Ooh.
I think you're good. Just go. See what happens. Worst case scenario, you die.
Yeah, I said the guy not in the VR headset.
There's some kind of door.
Oh, there's some kind of this.
It's your girlfriend's purse! Oh, it's gotta be hers, right?
Oh, dude, totally.
It's gotta be her driver's license.
Oh,
it doesn't seem like we can look at it anymore, yeah. Oh, check inventory. There you go. Email from Mia.
Mia's driver license.
Yep, it's covered in a strange black something. What'd it say?
Substance.
Okay.
Substance?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Go back. There's a door. Go.
Whole house.
Go in the door. Oh, maybe you can't. That's shutters. Okay, never mind.
Oh, that's shutters.
I'm like a little far away from the screen.
A little bit blind. Well, I'm starting to get a little bit of motion sickness.
Yeah? I know that always happens to you when you watch other people play VR.
Yeah.
Like, I remember
I'm like super susceptible to it.
Yeah.
Just in general. Like, I get car sick easy.
Right.
What? Come on, at what point do you turn back? Like, I know this is my wife and stuff, but,
so that's good, you leave your wife to die.
Seriously,
Good to know that if I'm ever trapped in a murder house, that I'm gonna send Andy
a
message,
there's
not
no
you.
Light in there!
Fuck. This is called a spoopy game, bud. Oh, God.
This is called a spoopy game.
Open door.
Who's making movements?
Mary.
Mary's fixing the camera. Okay, go.
Oh, this is the hallway from the demo.
Yeah, this is actually getting familiar now. I wonder what that little loading vegetable means. Like, is that autosave or...
I don't know.
Huh. Oh, that's so cool that you can peer around doors like that. Okay, I remember this from the demo.
This is so much worse
than the demo.
Ooh! Oh!
Fuck!
I feel you, Ethan. Oh, God, it's like I'm really in here. It smells like blood and hickory. Ew. Oh, good! How are you doing?
Oh, that's no place to keep a dead animal.
Oh. That's fucking foul. That's just fucking gross. God, it's just so... Oh, is that a Yingling? I could really use that right this second. It says,
over 20 missing in 2 years.
Wow. Why would you not move?
Because they're the ones doing the kidnapping.
They live in the murder house, bud. You can't use that here.
Well, what you got?
I don't know. Some kind of picture. Weird.
Oh,
you can't like take it. Huh. Can you open that other door?
No, it pulls up.
Oh, it's locked. Okay, yeah, so you need a key.
All right.
I remember there was a lockpick in between here during the demo.
Yeah, I think they moved a lot of that stuff, though. I feel like I remember reading that the demo is actually, like, a lot of the stuff there doesn't work.
God, it's so gross.
I just get the task. Put it in the basket. Oh, that was the mannequin.
Yeah.
Yo!
Go upstairs.
Yeah, go. Go to the mannequin.
Oh, look at that nice creepy portrait on
aww.
There.
It's just a bag on grandma's head. That's nice. That's nice.
Let's see. Are there spoops?
Come on. I want to get spooped. Let's go.
Oh, there's no spoops.
We're not all the way up yet. Wait, push the button.
Wait, no. I'm going to grab the VCR.
Star Lake house footage.
Yeah, that's good. And then...
Oh, and then there's a tape.
I don't remember those.
Oh, that's how you save.
Oh, hey.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, sure. I'll save.
50%.
Nice 50 spot to put Mary in at.
Mary's getting her own video. Okay. What else we got here?
Did it just seem like it got darker?
A little bit. Push the button. See what happens. Stairs.
Oh. Okay.
Thanks, Gabe. I couldn't tell.
Good shit. Alright. Okay. Back downstairs, I guess. We gotta go to that room with the VCR.
What's in this drawer?
It is...
Gross.
Throw up.
I'm not sure what it is, but it definitely looks gross.
It's a pile of vomit.
Okay.
Oh, the little statue things are gone. Remember there was like those Blair Witch Project, like...
Yeah.
Stuff.
Yeah.
Which one?
The one on the right had the VCR in it in the demo.
Doesn't look like you can go in there yet. Anyway, yep. So yeah, go to that one. Yeah, there we go.
A spooky static television being the only light source in the room.
Spooky scary television.
Oh, you
got
it.
What do we got?
We got.
Oh,
that seems like
that's Mia.
Yeah,
definitely does seem like it's Mia.
That's Yua.
That's hopefully not Mia.
Ha cha cha.
Oh, let's see if this happens again.
Yep.
That's cool.
No, you gotta play the little piano ditty from Willy Wonka.
Let's see.
That's
what is the
cage.
Deal with all of the pictures?
It's environmental storytelling, bud.
Man, you like Dark Souls, you should know all about that.
Alright. Looks like the owners. That's making a lot of assumptions.
Is it? Like, there's a picture over a fireplace? It's probably who owns the house.
No! That's like, that could be like your first cousin. Or like, best friend or some crap. Like, that guy owns the house.
Yeah, you think?
Oh no, that's Emily from Dishonored too.
Alright. Let's give it the good old driver's license.
Nope. That's not a videotape.
Damn it. Alright.
Alright.
I broke the game. Nope, never mind.
Spaz, do me a favor and just center it for the sake of our footage.
Yeah.
There you go.
Boom. Just.
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, back up.
Oh, it's a video from the
professionals.
Demo.
It's Speaking of which,
grave encounters.
Make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
What? I don't know what that means, bud.
Me neither.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
I'm right here, dick!
Yeah. If we have to make a change.
What a monster. Yo, fuck this guy. I hope he gets eaten by zombies.
If we do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Wow. You are such a dick.
So that's the screen thing that we found outside.
I'd say this looks pretty fucking awesome.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I really like the like VHS styling that they have on it right now. Like,
yeah.
Like general like gray film.
Fuzziness.
Yeah, and fuzz. It's cool.
Get out of the way.
Get it, guy!
It's live.
Bam!
Boom!
I wish I could be hired for like a reality show with their breaking and entering producer.
An executive producer for breaking and entering.
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
It's weird that the cutscene, that like the subtitles are right in front of the dude.
Fuck.
Yeah, and then when you get too close, they go through him like that.
What's up,
super weird.
Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Are they doing that for you?
Yeah, Pete, you suck.
No, they must be doing it for
story,
him.
Andrew.
I think we see exactly what he
abandoned
sees.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward.
Not hillbillies,
a lot of
the
bad
Bakers.
Rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ooh.
Ah,
what's
shit.
That?
Project.
I knew I shouldn't have worn my good shoes.
Huh. Well, isn't that your dumbass fault?
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although,
ew.
This would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
It's kind of weird there's, like, ghosts in this game.
Andre?
Yeah.
It's, like, a very weird
non-Andre?
Resident Evil thing.
I mean,
Andre!
It's
Andre!
Not ghosts.
Andre!
Clay, I read the review somewhere that it does tie together, and then figuring out how it does is, like,
where
the
is
mystery
he?
Fun of the game.
Oh, okay.
Un-fucking believable!
He's fucking
this is the
dead.
Last time I worked with that guy.
Thank
I mean,
God, Andre!
Come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy?
Wow, Dick, you were bad-mouthing me literally 2 minutes ago.
You just said you didn't think it was gonna work out, we had to find something. Yo, fuck you, man.
Man, I can't wait till you die.
I hope we both die.
Let's see this shit.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
No, I didn't. I didn't obviously hear that. I'm standing right next to you.
Yeah, no, I'm deaf.
That subtitle had way too many spaces in it.
Andre!
Because he didn't say, what the fuck is that? He said, what the fuck
is
that?
What the fuck is that?
How does this house look worse
Andre,
here than it
man?
Does in the present?
Because it's gray.
Because it's nighttime and not just like a windowless room in the daytime.
Yeah, that's true too.
Also, because you're not looking at that one source of light.
What the hell?
Oh shit!
You gotta be fucking kidding
me. Oh shit!
You first!
Get
all
your
right,
towels ready, it's about to go down.
We find out where we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Hey, how about New Deal?
Why? You guys just got here. Why are you so freaked out?
Like, it's mildly spooky.
It's mildly spooky. I guess Andre disappeared. That's fair. But it's like, I don't know, man. We gotta get the hell out of here. It's like, isn't this your job? You go to spooky houses and be spooked?
Oh. Oh, cool.
You first.
This is bullshit. Yeah. Thanks, dick.
So, you first.
Yeah. A likely story, you goddamn asshole.
What do you see? What is it?
I'm dead.
Oh, God. A horrible thing. Oh. Hey, bud. Hey, bud.
Andre?
Blair Witch God.
Buddy?
Oh. Oh.
Andre?
Oh! Oh! Oh, God.
Ah! that look up close, bud. Oh god. Shit. Oh god!
Spaz, you know what you have to do now, right? In this same room?
Jesus.
Do it. Do it.
I hate you.
Dun dun. Dun 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 dun.
Oops.
I love how sometimes they show your hands do stuff, and other times it just kind of happens. There you go. Let's go find a Zombo.
Ooh. Bunch of papers.
A bunch of gross newspapers. Who shoves news?
That oh!
Fucking gross.
You just shove a bunch of shit in this weird secret hallway.
Alright, buddy, climb back down that ladder.
This is supposed to be the murder hallway. Why are you getting it so messy? Ah! Just! Oh shit, that was a pretty legit stumble.
Damn it. So legit his arms got cut off at the
end. That's also super weird.
Oh hey, there's that part where that guy... What? What is happening?
Camera.
Oh, okay.
That's where Andre was. Is Andre still on the floor?
Obviously not. That was a video.
Oh, boy. We never made it this far in the demo.
The demo doesn't go this far.
I know. It had you, go back upstairs and we died.
Yeah, you, find a key at the bottom.
Yeah.
And then you go upstairs and it's just like, welcome to the family.
Oh, shit. I just think I saw something around the corner.
Bum.
Yeah, bum. You see that one? Bum. Oh.
Bum, bum, bum,
gross.
Bum, 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 bum.
Jesus! Ah!
Oh man.
Oh,
like,
God.
Where is this random light coming from? Didn't work. Alright. Enough with the guttural noises, bud.
Alright! You know what? How about you put the...
Oh boy.
See, that you can freak out
oh,
about.
Oh god. That's gotta be Andre the Giant, right?
Oh my god. It's
anybody got a peanut?
Oh, so fucking gross.
Man, that's a guy I would not want to fight as a zombie.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Missing persons?
Yeah, a bunch of missing persons reports.
Yeah.
Probably.
Yo, new cartoon pitch. Adventure Time exactly the same, but it's with Jake the Dog and Andre the Giant.
I would watch that.
Spoops.
Who puts a toilet here?
This is where they lock people in the basement. I feel like the, just little ambient sound effects have scared you more than almost anything. Every time there's, a little,
Oh, it's that door.
Oh, boy. We gotta be coming to something here. This has gotta be some kind of climax.
And this is, the big jump scare release, right?
Yeah, there's gotta be one coming soon, I would imagine. No?
Oh.
Mia.
Turned.
Oh, holy
Clyde's
shit,
dead.
Yo. She's still here, though.
Yeah, she's neither turned nor dead, so you can still save her, bud.
Maybe.
Well, there's some bolt cutters.
Those cool.
Those will be helpful.
I hope that this is like Far Cry 3, where you can actually save your significant other, and it won't just be like, we just find her dead eventually, and it's like, no, Mia, I'm a waif! Alright, wasn't there a door you could cut open with the bolt cutters?
Yeah, but we're exploring here.
I was just being sure. Yeah,
that's promising.
That looks like a place you want to be.
Fuck, 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 fuck. Is there really nothing over here?
Shit. Someone there?
Oh, God.
Fuck, there's gotta be something. Where's the gun?
Nope. No guns.
Fucking A. Just come back to the door.
Let's go. Did you go back to the door?
It's rude.
That's what you sound
That's
like.
That's fucking
right now.
Rude. I'm just trying to help you survive the zombie basement apocalypse.
You're doing a bad job.
Mia?
Ah! I hate you. Babe?
Oh, she's
so dead.
She's gotta be dead.
She's gonna be turned.
Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Oh no, she's alive.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
Babe!
You shouldn't be here.
And her hair's doing all kind
what
of...
do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I?
What do you mean?
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Oh my God.
I'm all turned around. Where?
Maybe now you follow her. Yep.
Yeah. Go.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you going to tell me what's going on?
I have a really hard time believing that.
Babe, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
I didn't realize that either.
Oh, damn.
Oh! Also, in what universe has she been gone for 3 years and he was like, maybe it's a prank. Maybe she just wants me to come say, your wife's been missing for 3 years, bro!
What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Oh, do we? Well, I just...
I think it's this way.
It is not. It's not. Hey,
she knows. She knows where the secrets are.
Yeah, dude. Oh, flashbacks. You getting some PTSD right now?
Wouldn't you?
No, I would. That's what I'm saying. She looks like she's, like, getting a little uneasy here.
Mia, we have to talk.
No, we don't! Leave the murder basement!
That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Which is nothing.
You've told me...
You told me daddy's coming, and that's about it. So that's really all you know? I feel like there's some gaps there.
And then you led me into a narrow, dead-end hallway.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
The family? Your family?
No, the family. Oh, no.
El familio.
See, like, this doesn't seem like a good idea. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yeah, you got nowhere to run.
Yeah, this is fucking...
There. It's there.
What? A trap? Oh, no, it's a door.
This is it.
Oh
God, you are so gonna screw me.
I mean, she is your wife.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
You know what, Andy? I expect that level of humor from Spaz, but I expect better from you. Those two low-hanging fruit, bro.
All right. Calm down.
We're gonna be a family.
Oh no.
Whoa.
Oh, stop.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Hey!
Is this like my job now?
This is not a good time.
What? Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
Just stay here. I'm gonna use my ghost elbows to find a way out of here.
They can't capture me.
Oh, turn right.
I'm
turn
only
right.
Arms.
Me and my new band, the Pete and Bessie Ghost Elbows Experience.
What does that say?
E
00?
Yeah.
Something?
Something like that. It can't be that important, they would tell us.
Yeah.
Okay. Is there anything
else? Oh, there's a spooky doll.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, there's another one.
Oh, that's a Mia doll. Oh, no.
Okay.
No, that's Jack Black in Brutal Legend.
Okay.
Oh, fuck! What?! No.
Oh, shit.
No. This is not cool.
I'm okay with it. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, said the guy not wearing the headset. Those doors don't do that!
That's so creepy.
Doors don't do that!
Fuck. There's nothing good can come of this right now. Look in the drawer.
Drawers don't do that! Drawers don't do this!
Oh. It's a telephone.
Ring, 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 ring. Banana phone.
A zombie phone.
Hello? I'd like to order one help, please.
One large cheese help, please.
Oh, no, that'll be for pickup.
No! No! I need delivery!
Guest house map.
Is there a separate house?
We still haven't figured out what that command is.
What is that? How did you do that?
It's the left side of the thing.
Oh, the touchpad?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, that's what that means.
Oh, that's cool.
Huh. List of names.
They're all dead.
List of dead people, also Mio is there.
Some of them were turned people.
That's true. Probably God. People you'll have to kill later.
I'm not... not enjoying this.
This is not a fun Let's Play!
You got first aid meds.
Yeah.
Oh God. No. That's
that might Spaz be. In 10 week, instead we can do a Let's Not Play.
Let's not play Resident Evil 7. We just sit there and just talk about literally anything else. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
It's locked.
Can we just kick it down? I feel like this wood's all like shitty and rotten, right? This is where we already came from, no?
I better really love my what?
Yeah, no, I think you're supposed to go back down this way. We already went in that door, right?
Yeah, that's the bathroom.
Okay. Yeah, so just keep going. There's this corner. We have to turn.
And then there was this door that was locked.
Oh! So we did already do this.
First, still locked. Yeah.
Okay.
And then we went back towards the knocking, and then it just stopped.
So yeah, maybe we are supposed to go back that way then.
All right. Look at the windows. Maybe someone was knocking on them.
Yeah, it doesn't look like we can see. Oh,
wow.
Yeah, but like the rain coming off that looks cool.
Yeah,
it looks
really
cool. Awesome.
They animated condensation. All right. Yeah, go through the white door.
Okay. Oh shit! It's dark in here.
Something's down there.
Yeah, I hear.
Yep.
Go.
Bumpy little baby.
Oh. That's some zombie breathing. Holy fuck. Dude, oh my god.
Oh, she's got a knife. No.
Oh shit. Yourself. Huh. Wow. Alright, well,
I gotta say, I feel like that's a good place to end this first episode, right?
I feel like it's a good time to, like, set Spaz free.
Yeah, alright, cool. So, guys, if you like this video, please like it, share it with a friend, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. If you want to see more Resident Evil 7 in VR, let us know in the comments below, or hit us up on Twitter. We're gonna try and do a stream of it sometime this week. We'll do it in, like, standard controls and everything. So we'll update you on that when it's happening. So let us know. Or, well, come back. Bye, whatever. Bye! Thanks for joining us! Like, share, subscribe. Love you. You wanted this.
You paid money for this. I paid money for it too, and I feel like you got the money.
Yeah, I got my money's worth. Even if I never touch this game ever again, I just that was worth $20 to me.